going deeper into the mess that is this area. I'm gonna try this shotgun out. Ammo cache. Never a good sign.
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
Should really use my shield more often. Just so old school that I've never thought of using a shield before. I should be good in like a time like this so I can recharge my shields. I think the shield repause is actually recharges pause when you do that, which makes sense that it kind of broke into multiplayer. I like that. I don't like the feel of this gun. Bullets feel like they take a second to get there. Either that or I just have really bad aim.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out. I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up.
Freaking dudes. I don't deal with that robot thing. Whoa! Grenade spam! Motherfucker. You are so annoying. He teleported! Oh shit, behind me. What am I doing? Come around up top. Shot you right up the butt. What's up? Mom's that ammo. It's not a good sign. Ow! Ow, 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 ow! I need to get some ammo for this gun. I cannot run up that guy. Actually, maybe I can. Take out this core first. Deflecting bullets. There you go.
Well done, Chief. One to go.
The bullets bounce. See how many I can knock out with a shot. Its load quickly, I gotta give it that. Screw your shield. The shield won't be useful, I'd kill you right away. Right? Right. Freaking son of a bitch, still shooting me.
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
I feel like there's a drop ship coming. Oh yeah. Careful. Whoa. Oh my god, screw you! Oh, watch out! Watch out! Come back here! Oh no! No! Shit! Fuck! Out of that ammo. Elbow to the face, bitch. Maybe I should have ninja'd him. That would have been cooler. I don't know how I feel about this gun. Is it a scatter shot?
Chief, look at this. That's Requiem. They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
Go!
Intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. That's the beam control. Working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Hey, Tom Axel. I detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were.
Easier said than done. Oh no, there's definitely baddies coming out of that.
I was wondering why Covenant yet?
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Go!
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Damn Covenant. Can't even keep a truce for that long.
Drop pod.
That's great. Back up! Are they gonna attack me? Yep, they are gonna attack me, you assholes. I was giving you backup.
Yeah.
Freaking Covenant. With drop pods, there was their drop ammo, because that would be useful. I think I'd rather deal with the Covenant than these guys and the Protheans. Damn it. That works. Now, which way are we going? Sound of death is usually a good start. Okay. Damn you! Freaking bastards. Give me that. You wanna get frisky? Okay, I gotta destroy this guy. Teleport your way out of that, bitch. Turret, 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 turret. I gotta time my run with this charge shot. I'm good. Whoa! Yeah, give me that. Give me that, give me that, give me that. I don't know if I can boost into this guy. See any people I can run over. Run. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, those are field cores. Be careful. I don't wanna get boarded. Don't get boarded.
Breaking up again. We're almost to the beat.
Kasplam! Oh, killed him before I could do that.
They found the opening! We better get up to that relay and fast!